Bizzibox's expert information on Gua Sha. What is Gua Sha?
Gua Sha is a form of treatment that, again, is an adjunctive treatment. So, for example, it's something that you would normally use alongside acupuncture, probably, or maybe twina. And it's done by using a tool, a scraping tool, that is scraped across the surface of the skin and brings the blood to the surface. It has a similar sort of effect as cupping, bringing the blood to the surface and hence healing in the process. So it also, like cupping, leaves a mark that you should be aware of in advance in case you're going somewhere special and don't want to look unusual.
What does Gua Sha treat?
Gua Sha treats a variety of sprains, strains, musculoskeletal injuries or pains.
Who are the best candidates for Gua Sha?
The best candidates are probably young, healthy people, relatively healthy, obviously not quite that healthy. But having said that, I would say probably 75% of an ordinary practice would be suitable candidates for Gua Sha at one time or another.
Who should avoid Gua Sha?
You wouldn't normally use Gua Sha on the very young or the very old because it's quite a strong treatment.
What happens during Gua Sha treatment?
During the treatment, the practitioner of Gua Sha uses the scraping tool, the Gua Sha tool, to scrape over the surface of the skin until they raise what looks almost like a bruise. Although this isn't uncomfortable, it can feel kind of warm and a bit rubbed, but it's not uncomfortable. It's quite a nice feeling. But sometimes, especially if you've got an area where the circulation is moving badly, it can raise a patch of pigmentation that looks like a bruise, and it can be quite dark, it can be quite purplish. And usually after that, the person will feel a lot better.
What does Gua Sha feel like?
The feeling of Gua Sha is a bit like rubbing a muscle that's tense. It has that very nice feeling that massage can feel when you've got really tense muscles and you just think, oh, couldn't somebody lean on this for me?
How many treatments will I need?
Quite often, Gua Sha is for an acute condition, so it's for a pain that suddenly arrived. It's for a tense muscle. It's for perhaps a pain in a very local area. So often the treatments, you don't do very many treatments. On the other hand, for example, supposing you're somebody who works at a computer a lot and you tend to get a lot of tension in the muscles across the top of your shoulders, you might do that a number of times, six times, a dozen times perhaps. And if the person is continuing to do the thing that causes the problem, it may be that you need to continue using the treatment to alleviate the pain.
When will I see results from Gua Sha?
You will see results almost straight away. Generally, when somebody's having Gua Sha, they will notice a change immediately. So by the time they get up from the treatment, if their shoulders are tense, you'll notice they can turn their head a lot further than they could before, and the pain may be less. But for the treatment to take full effect, you would normally want to wait 24, 48 hours for it to settle down.
Who can perform Gua Sha?
As to who can perform Gua Sha, I wouldn't normally want to be recommending somebody to perform Gua Sha who's not trained in acupuncture or twina, because it's a technique where you need to be careful in terms of hygiene and safety. So again, go to the professional body for a twina practitioner, the Federation for Holistic Therapies, or for an acupuncturist who's trained with the British Acupuncture Council.
What should I look for when choosing a Gua Sha practitioner?
Normally, choose a Gua Sha practitioner independently of choosing a therapist for twina, for example, or acupuncture. As to what to look for, I would suggest that you go through the process of making sure the person's well qualified and then see if you like them. That's always the bottom line.
What precautions should I be aware of?
There's nothing to be concerned about as far as Gua Sha is concerned. It's a fairly safe therapy and there's no precautions that you need to take.
How much does Gua Sha usually cost?
With regard to cost, Gua Sha is normally used as an adjunctive therapy to Tuina or acupuncture. You wouldn't normally see it done on its own. So you would pay whatever you pay for Tuina or acupuncture and you would get Gua Sha thrown in, essentially.
www.bizzibox.com